Golden calf is such a regular problem that each one of us face in our life. So when I say I have a cold, either I feel that I have blocked nostrils, or I feel that there is congestion here, or there is a running nose, something is happening. So in healing, we always connect everything that happens on the physical body, on the mental level, or on the emotional level. So when you have cold, you ask yourself, what is happening in your life which is blocking you from breathing in the breath of life? Because your breath is your connection with the divine that goes into your lungs, and that is what gives you the life force. So where are you blocking your life force? Again, depending on the right nostril or the left nostril, it indicates something. It is called prana, and it's important to build in prana in ourselves. So using the B technique, we help people, and people certain times just with the 3 or 4 rounds of the B technique, right there, they are amazed how quickly the cold completely vanishes. Similarly, when we talk about cough, what happens when we are coughing? We are like, so there is a sound which forcefully we make. So what is the emotional state compared with that? Then I person feels there that nobody listens to me. I feel unheard by. So I need to make a louder noise to somewhere someone notice me, hear me out, see what I have to say. Or the throat infection. So somewhere your throat is burning. So what is burning within you which is not allowing you to digest the joy of life? Your food, you nourish, you nurture, and it is burning you from within. So whether it is cold, whether it is cough, whether it is something to do with the throat, whether it is thyroid, everything is connected to your mental state. The minute you clear your mental clutter, your emotional clutter, your physical body also regains its health and it becomes fine.